natural toxicants, it can be formed in food as a defense mechanism of plants through their infestation with the toxic producing or through the ingestion by the animals of the toxicant. They get mainly producing microorganisms. There are natural toxicants, it can cause the variety of adverse health effects and which pose a serious health threat to the both humans as well as the livestock. Some of these toxicants are extremely potent and they have the adverse health effect, and it can be acute poisoning. What do you mean by acute?
Shorter.
It will be in a short period, or they have the acute poisoning, which is ranging from the allergic reactions, and they get mainly sore, the stomach, then diarrhea, even sometime it occur the death. Then the long term health consequences, it includes the effects on our immune system, then reproductive system, as well as the nervous system, or also sometime it cause the cancer. The scientific expert committee, they get convened by the WHO and the FAO, that is the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations. It is an international body which is mainly responsible for evaluating the health risk from the natural toxicants in food. According to the international standards and the codes of the practice to the natural toxicants from the certain foods, and they get mainly established by the commission-based assessment. Then what are the natural toxicants? The natural toxicants are the toxic compounds that are naturally producing by the living organism. They get naturally producing by the living organisms. Then these toxicants are not harmful to the organisms themselves, but they may be toxic to the other creatures, they including the human beings when they are eaten. They are helpful to the organisms, but they may be toxic to the other creatures, including the human beings when they are eaten by the such kind of toxicant. These chemical compounds have the diverse structures and they get mainly deeper in our biological functions as well as the toxicity. Then some toxicants are produced by the plants as a natural defense mechanism against the predators. The insects and the microorganisms are the consequences of the infestation with the microorganism, such as the mold. It is in response to the climate stress, such as the drought or the extreme humidity. It will be mainly caused by the mold. Then other sources of natural toxicants are the microscopic algae as well as the planktons. They get mainly present into the ocean or the sometimes in lakes, and they produce the chemical compounds and they are mainly toxic to the humans, but they are not affecting the fish or the shellfish. They eat these toxic products, or they get eating the toxin mainly producing by the organism. If the people eat that fish or the shellfish that contain the toxins, or sometimes it leads the illness. Then some of the most commonly found natural toxicants which can pose the risk to our health. Number one, the aquatic biotoxicants. These toxins are formed by the algae in the ocean as well as the fresh water, and are known as algal toxin. The toxicants are mainly formed by the algae into the ocean as well as the freshwater bodies, that is called as the algal toxin. The algal toxins are generated during the blooms of the particularly natural occurring algal species. That is, the shellfish such as the mussels, then scallops and the oyster, these are the most, they are the more likely to contain these toxins than the fish. The algal toxins can cause the diarrhea, then vomiting, then tingling, paralysis and other effects in humans as well as the mammals or the fish. The algal toxins, it can be retained in shellfish or the fish which contaminate drinking water, and they have no taste or no smell. They are not eliminated by the cooking or freezing. Then another example of Ciguatera fish, that is the CFP, that is the secretor of fish poisoning, which is caused by to consuming the fish. They get contaminated with dinoflagellates, which producing the cigotoxin. Some fish are known to the harbor cigotoxin, including the barracuda, then black grouper, dog snapper, and the king mackerel. And the symptoms of the cigotoxin poisoning, which including the nausea, then vomiting, and neurologic symptoms, such as the tingling sensation on the fingers and the toes. There is currently no specific treatment for the cigotoxin poisoning. So this is about the aquatic biotoxin or the biotoxicant. Then cyanogenic glycosides. Cyanogenic glycosides are the phytotoxicants. These toxic chemicals mainly produced by the plants, and which are mainly occurs at least 2000 plant species. The number of species are used as a food in some areas of the world. That is the cassava, then sorghum, then stone fruits, bamboo roots, and almonds. These are specially important foods. They are mainly containing by the cyanogenic glycosides. The potential toxicity of the cyanogenic plants, they are mainly depends upon the potential and its consumption, and they get produced the concentration of cyanide, and which is toxic to the exposed humans. In humans, the clinical signs of acute cyanide intoxication, it can include the rapid respiration, then drop in blood pressure, then dizziness, then headache, then stomach pains, vomiting, diarrhea, then mental confusion, then cyanosis with twitching eye and convulsion, which is followed by the terminal coma. The death, it is mainly due to the cyanide poisoning. It can occur when the cyanide level get exceeds than the limit to the individual, they get mainly able to detoxify. Then another toxicant is a furocoumarins. These toxicants are mainly present in many plants, such as parsnips, which is mainly or they get closely related to the carrots, as well as the parsley, then cereal roots, then citrus plants, that is the lemon, lime, grapefruit, or the bergamot, or they get mainly related to the citrus plants. And some of the medicinal plants, the furocoumarins are the stress toxins, and they get mainly related in response to the stress, such as the physical damage to the plant. Then some of these toxicants can cause the gastrointestinal problems in susceptible peoples. Then furocoumarins are the phytotoxics, and they can cause the severe skin reaction under the sunlight. While mainly they occurring after the dermal exposure, such reactions have been reported after the consumption of large quantities of the certain vegetables, and which containing the high levels of furocoumarins. Then another toxicant is the lectins. Many types of bean which contain the toxins, and that is called as a lectins. Kindly it bears the highest concentration, especially red kidney beans. As few as 4 or 5 raw beans, it can cause the severe stomach, vomiting, and the diarrhea. The lectins are also destroyed when the dried beans are soaked for at least 12 hours, and then they get boiled vigorously for at least 10 minutes in water. Then tanned kidney, it beans have already his process, and they get applied, and it can be used without further treatment. Then another is the mycotoxicants. The mycotoxins are naturally found into the toxic compounds, and they get mainly produced by the certain types of molds. The molds, it can produce the mycotoxins, which is mainly grow on the numerous food stuffs, such as the cereals, then dried fruits, nuts, and the spices. The mold growth can occur before the harvest or after the harvest during the storage. in the food itself under the warm condition, damp as well as the humid condition. The mycotoxins are chemically stable and they get mainly survive for the food processing. The effects of foodborne mycotoxin, it can be acute, and the symptoms is the severe illness as well as sometimes the death appearing quickly after the consumption of high contaminated food products. And what about the long term effects on the health? Of bitter tasting peel as well as the green parts, as well as it is also found in green tomatoes. The plant, they get mainly produce the toxicant in response to the stresses like bruising, then ultraviolet lights, microorganisms, and they get mainly attack from the insect pest as well as the herbivorous. Then to reduce the production of solanine as well as the chaconin, it is important to store the potato in the dark, cool and the dry places and not to eat the green or the sprouting parts. Then another toxicant is a poisonous mushroom. The wild mushroom, it may contain the several toxicant such as muscimol or the muscarine, which can cause the vomiting, then diarrhea, then confusion, visual disturbances, salivation and the hallucination. Onset of the symptoms occur 6 to 24 hours or more after the ingestion of the mushrooms. The fatal poisoning is usually associated with the delay onset of the symptoms, which are very severe, with toxic effects of the liver, kidney and the nervous system. The cooking or peeling, they does not inactive the toxins, and they get mainly recommended to avoid the wild mushrooms unless definitively it is identified as a non-poisonous. Then another natural toxicant is the pyrrolizidine alkaloids. The pyrrolizidine alkaloids, that is the PAS, are the toxicant. They get mainly produced by estimated 600 plant species. And the main plant sources are the family of Boraginaceae, then Asteraceae and the Fabaceae. Many of these weeds are can grow in the field of contaminated food crops. The pyrrolizidine alkaloids, it can cause the variety of adverse health effects, and they can be acute toxicity. And the main concern is the DNA damage of certain potentially leading, they get cause the cancer. The pyrrolizidine alkaloids are stable during the processing, and they have been detected in the herbal teas, honey, herbs as well as the spices and other food products such as the cereals and the cereal products. Then the human exposure is estimated to the low due to the complexity of this subject and the large number of related compounds. The overhealth risk has not been fully evaluated by under the guidance of development of the FAO, that is the Food and Agriculture Organization, and the WHO committee on the contaminant in the food, on the management strategy, and they get mainly prevent. The
सरस लेप झालेत ना,
लिफ्ट झालेले आपण
हो
झालं आता 15 मिनिटात काय एक्झाम फॉर्म कोणी कोणी भरलाय?
नाही भरला ग,
नाही भरला
भरला अपेक्षा
प्रेरणा भरला वाटतं प्रेरणा.
अगं नाही अगं, मी केला आज ओपन ना, रिपीटर साठी म्हणतात वाटत. आज करून बघितलं पण काय तुम्ही केलं का कुणी ट्राय?
हा मी पण केलं ना, ते रिपीटर साठी काय
आपल्यासाठी नाही ना अजून. काय करते शिवाली?
भाजी.
माझं पण स्वयंपाक.
सर जॉईन होतील, लक्ष ठेवा ग.
गप्पा मारत बसू.
त्या दिवशी सारखं
काय झालं होत
रवीना गप्पा?
मी बोलत होते.